full-on crop steven action figure of that you can put your fingers in there and he's gonna be. You can bend the knees, you can bend the arms, I'll show you what's under that mask. The Jasper Steven Fusion, I still personally, off screen, figure it out.
It's him.
Is open. This door to both the beginning and the end of the world is open at last.
This world is overflowing with sorrow. Its people are drowning in emptiness, and loneliness fills their hearts.
From the movie.
Ikari, did you also finally get to see Yui again?
Yes, please say yes. That's what he's obsessed with. Imagine this happening. Because we foreshadowed that Steven would burn down little homeschool.
The beginning and...
Hear me. All I ever do is causing pain. I thought it was better when I did nothing at all.
Were you afraid of Shinji?
I didn't believe that anyone could love me. Never deserved to be loved.
Oh.
So you were running away.
He ran away from his problems, just like Pink. So there was no chance. He returns in the movie.
And you were terrified by the invisible bonds that people form. You were afraid, and so you...
And so this is my retribution. Forgive me, Shinji.
This is the truth. It's a two-faced fusion, corrupted fusion. Wait. It's got two faces. He causes mayhem, he burns down little homeschool, and he does it to the world. He does the same thing. Twist to that, it was Jasper. But it's a two-faced thing. Because of the, because watch Nerdwire's videos on episode 15 and 16. Exact same thing. You got the thing. Oh. So even, that's what he does.